Well, how's it going, guys? We're back for another Star Wars episode. This one is Rise of the Skywalker. Yes, it's the last chapter in this journey. So, yeah, we're so close to it being finished. Ow! No fair!
Oops.
Oh, come on. Well, cinematic exit. I don't know how I did it, but I got True Jedi.
I think we should care.
What the?
So yeah, we've got two Jedi. We missed one of the challenges. Two of the mini kits. And it only took us 6 minutes. Why am I getting tutorials? Come on. This is the ninth game. Good job we don't take full damage.
There's a hole in the first order and they sent us a message. Somehow Palpatine returned. He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known. Hiding in the unknown regions of a world called Exegol.
They said to get there you need one thing. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Persona.
We go together.
Let's go. Neon. May as well keep going. Looks like a good festival.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
So, what now? We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew you
here. Yeah, it's nice to look up at the sky and some kites flying around instead of first order ships coming to get me and my family. This whole festival really takes my mind off the galaxy-wide occupation, you know?
Really?
This is one of the weirdest collections of books I've ever seen. And I witnessed the Ewok Durok Wars.
Okay. I need to see a film or a game based on that. At least you're not shirtless this time. I mean, I guess it's faster than walking, but...
Thank you.
seen that ship before.
Oh, one off. It needs a pasta.
Yeah.
Hello. It's all right. You're with us now.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
In your memory?
Yes,
Uncle. I know the Black Market Droidsmith.
It's Black Market Droidsmith.
He's out to genie.
Come back as an older version of Bright.
Maybe the Force can help me with this generator.
Not that one. What else is he talking about?
Let's get moving.
There's a bone piece. Come on. Fight them or are we disappearing? We're disappearing. Okay. Good. Thank you guys so much for watching. I need to wrap this up quick because my laptop's saying I don't have enough space. So I will see you later for a Mass Effect episode. Goodbye, guys.